Welcome to Fan Park News. It is official. It has been announced. Alexis Sanchez and Henrik Mkhitaryan have completed their swap deals. The saga is over, and I cannot wait. From a Man United fan's point of view, I cannot wait to see Alexis Sanchez don that number 7 United shirt, which is, for me, been dormant since Cristiano Ronaldo, because nobody has had the quality, the ilk, the passion, the ability to carry that shirt off. Ronaldo, Beckham, Cantona, George Best. That's the level we're talking here. From Arsenal's point of view, you get Henrik Mkhitaryan, a top player, an excellent talent. And I think in terms of the deal, you're never going to replace Alexis Sanchez like for like in a swap deal like that. But you've gone and got a very good player for your team, no doubt about it. Aubameyang is on the way as well. The officials and top brasses at Arsenal seen in Germany, they're negotiating. As I understand it, the deal is very much at a stage where Dortmund and Arsenal have agreed to the transfer fee. It's just down to Gazidis and Arsenal now to convince the player to agree. They need to listen to what his demands are, get as close to them as possible, if not match them. If I was Arsenal, whatever his demands were, I'd smash them out of the water and better them. You need him. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is a truly world-class player, one of the very best strikers in world football. He really, really is. We want your views and we want your comments here at Fan Park News on all of that stuff. Mkhitaryan, Alexis, Aubameyang. But we do need to take some time just to think about and reflect on a very sad moment in football that happened today. The passing of Jimmy Armfield, one of England's World Cup winners from 1966. A fantastic player. Has a stand named after him at Blackpool. And, I mean, not very many players have a stand named after them. That's how good he was, how much of a legend. Went into management, almost won the European Cup in the mid-70s with Leeds United, and then went on to be one of the most recognisable voices in the world of broadcasting for BBC 5 Live. A phenomenal man, a phenomenal player. You know, had a sad and brief but sad fight and battle with cancer, and unfortunately, you know, the man now in his 80s was unfortunate to succumb to that. And you know, his family have come out and said, look, we want to let you all know, but please give us privacy at this time. And if you read about Jimmy Armfield, if you know about, if you don't know who he is, go do a bit of research. If you're a younger fan, you're not sure who this man is, go and look at his footage, go listen to his commentary, go learn about his influence on football, because it was massive. He's an absolute true great. But to lose Cyril Regis, Jimmy Armfield in the space of a week or so, it's really, really sad times for football, that, which is why I think it's important to bask in the next thing I'm going to talk about and laugh a little bit at Chelsea. Because Chelsea were linked with Andy Carroll and then Peter Crouch and now Barnes. Every time I think, what is going on at Chelsea? Sorry, I started eating my dinner when this was announced. What's going on at Chelsea? I don't understand it and I don't get it. And I'm banging a remote up and down now. Craziness. Why are they going after such mediocre players? Has-beens, mediocres, and some that never even were. I mean, when was Andy Carroll ever good enough for a team such as Chelsea? Never in my lifetime has he ever been, and I don't see how that he's ever going to be in future. I really, really don't. But we want your views, we want your opinions, as always, on all the transfers going on at this moment in time. Leave your comments below and subscribe. But if there's any stories that you want us to talk about, any players you want us to do videos on, leave that information in the comments below. Arsenal fans, be very excited. It's going to be a great transfer window for you. United fans, Alexis Sanchez is here. Absolutely buzzing. Take care, God bless, and speak to you all soon.